Hi everyone, welcome to the Food Tradition YouTube channel. Today we are going to make an interesting jackfruit niyambala. Now we are going to see if the jackfruit is fried. Let's remove the glue of the jackfruit. Let's remove the seeds of the jackfruit. Now we crush the jackfruit seeds. Now we are going to peel the jackfruit seeds. Now pick some cocchi chilies. Let's pick some curry leaves. Now we are going to pick cinnamon leaves. Let's peel the coconut. Add the jackfruit seeds to the chopped jackfruit. Let's boil it. Dissolve the salt. add the dissolved salt to the jackfruit. Now we prepare the mixture required for the jackfruit niyambala. Let's grind it. Dissolve the pre-made mixture in coconut milk. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, comment, like and share. See you again in a new video like this. Have a nice day.